Hi students, hope you all are keeping well. So let's come and do your maths class. Children, open your book, Inspired Maths book, and open your CW copy. Today we will do exercise 12, page number 58, number 5, 6, 7, 8. So children, let's get started. Children, let's read question number 5. Hari solved 18 sums in mathematics on the first day and 22 sums on the second day. How many sums did he solve in the 2 days? So first day Hari solved 18 sums, second day he solved 22 sums. So total how many sums did he solve in 2 days? So children, we have to add. Let's do this way. On the top right, exercise 12, number 5, solution. Number of sums solved on first day, 18. Number of sums solved on second day, 22. Total number of sums solved. So 18 plus 22. First add the ones. 2 plus 8 is 10. 10 is 0, carry 1. 2 plus 3 is 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. Write 4. 4 0 40. Answer: he solved 40 sums in the 2 days. Okay? Let's do number 6. Read the question, children. Sachin scored 29 runs in one cricket match and 52 runs in another match. How many runs did he score in the 2 matches? So first day Sachin scored 29 runs. Second day Sachin scored in another match, he scored 52 runs. So how many runs did he score in the 2 matches? So children, here also we have to add the numbers. Number 6, solution. Number of runs scored in 1 match, 29. Number of runs scored in another match, 52. Total runs he scored, 29 plus 52. So 9 plus 2, children, add the ones first. 9 plus 2, how much children? 11. 11 is 1, carry 1. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. Right? 8. Answer is 81. So, write the answer. He scored 81 runs in the 2 matches. Okay? He scored 81 runs. Here, children, write runs in the 2 matches. Next, number 7, read the question first. Anu read a storybook of 44 pages on Monday. She read another storybook of 19 pages on Tuesday. How many pages in all did she read in the 2 days? So, first storybook of 44 pages and second storybook of 19 pages. So, total how many pages did she read? Okay. So, we have to do this way. We have to add. Number of pages read on Monday, 44. Number of pages read on Tuesday, 19. Total number of pages she read, 44 plus 19. So, 9 plus 4, how much children? 9 plus 4 is 13. So, 13 is 3, carry 1. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. Write 6. So, write the answer. She read 63 pages in the 2 days. Next, do number 8. There are 16 blue pencils, 23 green pencils and 32 red pencils. in a box. How many pencils are there in all in the box? Children, we have to add. 16 blue pencils, 23 green pencils, 32 red pencils. So, how many pencils are there in the box? Children, we have to do addition. We will do this way. Number 8 solution. Number of blue pencils, 16. Number of green pencils, 23. Number of red pencils, 32. Total number of pencils. So, children, we have to add these three numbers. First, add the ones. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 6 is 11. So, 11 is 1, carry 1. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7, right? 7. So, write the answer now. There are 71 pencils in the box. Okay, children? I hope, children, you all have understood how to do this real life application. Do this in your CW copy 5, 6, 7, 8. So, this is all for today. In the next class, we will come with the new lesson. For that, thank you and bye-bye.